When I want the best looking brake lines, I'm going to show you what I do. These look shit, yeah? First, you chuck them in a big machine like this. You take them out of the machine when they look like this. Then you put them in a bucket like this and turn on the electricity. Then you just dunk them in this yellow stuff or some blue stuff, depending on what colour you want. And there you have it, folks. They're better than you. Boom shanker.